It feels nice to be back at the booth. It feels awesome to see these guys go out there and put their hearts on the line, their vehicles going crazy, finding a way to win. A first time for everybody, doubleheader, first round today, second round tomorrow.
In some sense, there's some disadvantages because the cars can break down. They can become, you know, a challenge in reliability, but at the same time, drivers have the ability to take what they did in the previous round and apply it quickly the next day.
It's going to be a fun weekend. It's going to be exciting. It all begins in just a little bit. It's a beautiful day here in St. Louis, Missouri for the first and second stop of the Formula Drift Pro Championship. Everybody, we are here at Evergreen Speedway playing host to the doubleheader weekend. I like to call it the triple header because we have Pro 2 yesterday. Literal warming up his GT Radial tires, rounding out that GT Radial trio. Travis Reiner joining them as well, the GT Radial 350Z. Irwindale, California, playing host to our Type S title fight